we are. We're on our way to the food place. Cooked meals, man. Dirt, drinks, you name it. Only got to ride a couple miles. I think we've got 35 minutes to ride over to the next city. Here we are. That was cool. We was in there on the computer, you know. Campus makes me feel more relaxed. So when I turn around and looking at people, I notice that I can keep my head turned, staring in a direction, you know, and just peek at them real quick, you know. So, you know, all you gotta do is just keep looking that direction, peek at them real quick, and then just look behind them. Or move our eyes to the other direction, doesn't mean we gotta be all scared and everything. You know, move our head totally from looking their direction. Yeah, but old tricks of the trade there. You know how it is, we get scared to look into a stranger's eyes. Jeff Tate song, Operation Mindcrime. And to the eyes of a stranger. Yeah. Oh, Jeff. You know, Jeff, I consider Jeff Tate like one of them, you know, early guitarists, you know. They're always good for the first couple albums, and they, and then as we calcify, or whatever the hell they call it, our pineal gland turns into sludge. You know, it gets all soft and mushy because it's not worked out. It starts to lose its hope of the soap. Start to dip for the rope. And hang on for the three count. Hey! I'm hanging on to the rope, referee. Three count, man. That's the way it is when we were young, man. You know, we had all our good stuff when we were young, and we slushified. But not this man. This man, right here before your eyes, always maintained that same freshness all the time, yeah. I'm realizing that what makes me a head and shoulder above the rest, man, well, that's what it is. I've kept in touch with my young compositional abilities and skills, man. I can still write songs today comfortable when I first wrote them, when I first started writing, man. I got the skills to feels, bros, sisters. That's 30.